Hello. Goodbye, Goku. Did he pee? Zhongli, can you not? Oh, give me a second. I need to go and treat my son. All right.
Stay strong.
Take two. I don't know if anybody notices. I have a Zhongli. I have an Exuvia. I have a Morax. He's so pretty. He's so mine. I can also do this. He kissed it on my shoulder. Fix your tail a bit. There you go.
Order guide you.
Take off. I see everything.
Shine down.
Frieza. Hi.
This realm is. If you ever... Thank you for com- Ad Astra-
He's a very good Morax.
Looks like it's about time to head over to the bank.
There's a safe raving at me. What's the flesh?
I'm still curious what Chungin saw the other day.
Today. As soon as that leaf floats past Stonegate, we shall reveal today's polka theme of the second day of the neighboring nation's congenial poetry gala is... Pairing Couplets!
Pairing Couplets? Well, I've heard of that. It's a Liyue art form where you have to create new lines of poetry based on fixed rules. Kind of like a fill-in-the-blanks game.
Heaven and earth, rain and wind, the endless sky and the boundless land. Forest boars and ocean shrimp, lavender melons and matsutake. Based on a given line of poetry, you must create the second line to form a pair or couplet. As long as you take inspiration from the wide world around you, you'll find it's not so. The two lines should be neatly matched, complementing each other both semantically and rhythmically. To buoy your imaginations and allow the winds of inspiration to fill your sails, we've added an additional component. Inspiration walk.
An inspiration.
By inspiration walk, we simply mean wandering around in the wild, taking in the scenery, and pocketing any poetic thoughts. Of course, to all our friends, old and new, please be careful while out and about. Wangsheng Funeral Parlor is already fully booked for the month ahead, and if there's any more demand, I'll be the only one with a smile on my face.
In short, please roam freely as the mood takes you. Enjoy the spectacular scenery of our traveler. Can you round up Sungcho, Chongyun, and the Mondstadt contingent? I have a favor to ask of you.
Oh, is it that thing from yesterday?
Thanks. I'm counting on you. So, we hope that each of you can keep an eye-
Are you sure this is okay? It was just something I ran into, and now we're imposing my business on everyone else.
Oh, please don't say that, Mr. Chongyun. Master Jin ordered us to work with you however we can to improve cooperation. Helping each other out is exactly what we're here for.
Besides, investigating any strange occurrences near Mondstadt and making a report to the Knights of Avonius is also part of our job.
I don't mind either, because while we're out, I can look for new cocktail ingredients, too. Just think of it like
the way I see it, you should just humbly accept their will.
All right. In that case, thank you.
Now, how about we split into two groups?
You mean to-
Not just that. Don't forget, if we all see the same sights and sounds during our inspiration walk, how-
That's true. But how do we just-
Why don't we draw lots?
Yeah!
Drawing lots? What if I end up with the Liyue?
I've got the slips of paper here.
Oh, Paimon! Paimon wants to go-
Okay, so that's the Traveler, Paimon, Diona, and Chongyun in one group, and Sungcho.
What a relief.
The Then I humbly place myself at your instruction.
Oh,
I also await your guidance.
Take care, everyone.
Are they trying to get up my ladder? Can anybody see that? I can't see.
Did anyone forget to bring anything?
Wow. Are those ears and tail real? All right. Miss Diona, is there some...
Just call me Diona. Since we're trying to find that thing you saw, why don't we start with the place you saw it last time?
Sure. Then, everyone, follow me.
Enjoy your inspiration walks. I'm looking forward to some
certainly worth the extra mile.
Solidify!
Hello, everybody who's joining. This is Morax. This is Zhongli on my screen. This is my personal Morax.
Right over there, next to the water. That's where I saw it. But it was a little foggy at the
time. The view from here is great, but there's kind of a gloomy atmosphere around here. Is this the kind of-
I wasn't taking a walk. I come here to train.
Train? Like how knights train for combat?
It's a bit different. As an exorcist of Liyue, my training involves practicing techniques for the exorcism of evil spirits.
Exorcism?
I've always wanted to demonstrate the power of exorcism, but it's a pity. I've never actually...
Chang-Yun is one in a million! He has Pyu Yang's spirit, so as soon as he gets close, evil spirit, huh? Isn't that a good...
It's awful. Have you ever heard of an exorcist that's never seen an evil spirit? A lot of people think I'm a fraud because of this condition of mine.
Your physical constitution is far rarer than the techniques still passed down by exorcists today. You should treasure it.
Conqueror of demons.
Is that a friend of yours? Yep, this is Xiao, an Adeptus of Liyue.
An Adeptus?
There's like three guys.
I've never seen one of those before.
Hello, Mr. Adeptus?
Just call me Xiao.
So, are you here to train too? Are you out for an inspiration walk?
When I heard about the exorcist's encounter, my suspicions were roused. That's why I'm here. I've already informed the owner of the inn. If you see anything out of the ordinary, return immediately and leave it to me.
I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to drag even the Conqueror.
I have already patrolled the area and found nothing amiss. Either the anomaly you encountered was no evil spirit, or perhaps it already left.
I guess that means we came all this way for nothing.
If there's no other business, I'll be taking my leave now.
Yeah, you should come. There's no one else around here anyway, so you don't need to worry.
also be honored if you joined us, Adeptus Xiao. It is a rare opportunity, and I have many questions about exorcising evil spirits that I would like to ask you.
Fine.
Seems like this Adeptus is pretty shy. Or maybe all the Adepti here are like this.
Suck.
You're a giant dork.
Mm-hmm. I am a Morax. He sits on my shoulder.
Team Chongyun is a new member!
Just don't hurt yourself, please.
What?
I'm not.
When did this become my team?
Know
that Adeptus Xiao is joining us. If
it's not.
Is
it's
leader, it should be
literally just laying on my shoulder.
Don't overthink it. Yeah, I don't get to come to Liyue very often, so I want to gather. I've heard that Liyue's Zhuiyun chilies can set your throat on fire. Really? Perfect.
What the?
As well as Zhuiyun chili.
This is a
filled.
Some slime condensate.
You can go to bed whenever you need to.
Okay.
I am going to go to my dailies and probably play video games with Frank.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you too.
Be good.
I will try my best.
Boop.
Did you just boot me?
Boop.
This world is.
A walk would be nice.
Right over there, next to the water. That's where I saw.
The view?
I wasn't taking a walk.
Train? Exorcist?
I've always wanted to.
Chongyun is one in a million! Isn't that a.
It's awful.
Your physical constitution is far rarer.
Conqueror of demons.
Is that a friend of yours? Yep, this is Xiao!
An Adeptus?
Hello!
Just call me Shap.
So, are you here to train too?
When I heard about the exorcist's encounter, I've already informed. I have already patrolled the area and found nothing.
I guess that means we came all this way for nothing.
If there's no other business, I'll be taking my leave now.
Yeah, you should.
But
I would also be honored if you joined us, Adeptus Xiao.
Fine.
Seems like this Team Chongyun has a new member. I've heard that Leap. Really?
What the?
As well as Zhuiyun chilies, I also need some slime condensate or loach pearls.
Are those really fit for human consumption? This is starting to sound like something Shangwan would make.
With my boy. Go! okay. This should...
Diona, you seem really committed.
What? No, never! I hate alcohol! When grown-ups drink too much, they get that stupid drunk look on their faces, can't speak clearly, and don't... So, I'm on a mission to mix the most disgusting drink in the whole world and show everyone just how awful alcohol really is. Nothing can stand in my way. If it means coming out to Leeway every day to pick fresh Dre...
Is it really?
Yeah. Because all my previous efforts have failed. Those stinking booze hounds not only haven't woken up to the truth of how bad alcohol is...
But... how is that possible? If this...
Are you calling me a liar? Well...
No, Nika.
Just you wait.
Oh, no. Is she really going to add those julienne chilies?
If her claims are true, perhaps she too possesses a unique constitution of some kind.
I don't see how it could have anything to do with her. Unless she's under the influence of some kind of power? Maybe an evil spirit?
No. I sense no trace of the demonic in her. Although there are traces of something else. Something rather special. In Liyue, we might say this child has adeptal affinity.
It's ready. Here, I made one for Xiao too.
Oh boy. Look at that color.
What's wrong? You're not a... Don't worry. There isn't even any alcohol in it. It's a slime condensate base with a seasoning of
Surely there's no way. Xiao downed it in a single gulp. Oh.
Onion drink is too.
This drink is
delicious. It does have a touch of julienne chili, but it isn't at all overpowering. It's completely different from Xiangling's cooking or those drinks Xingqiu makes to mess with me. It's crisp and refreshing with just a hint of numbness.
Oh my fucking god.
Combines with the smooth but not slimy texture of the frog legs to form a heavenly... And oh, the slimes. Can we talk about the slimes? Before this, I never...
That's right. Slimes are absolute... Oh, I failed again.
I'm great, and I gotta try another. Diona. I'm sorry. I can't believe I let you all see me like that.
It's fine. My fault for not checking. Oh, looks like this pure yang spirit isn't such a great thing to have after all.
Actually, before I drank it, I very much doubted what you said about your...
Who'd have thought it? Diona and Chang-Yu...
Mm-hmm.
Xiao? What's wrong?
Look over there.
You mean the leaf?
Something's written on it.
What? You can see that from over... Oh, yeah! Or it'll get swept...
There's a poem written on it. Although the following lines suggest that they didn't.
Why write a poem on a fallen leaf? The flowing waters are ruthless. They carry the leaves away with the current. This poem would likely have vanished. It makes no sense to me.
That's true. I've heard Xingqiu say something similar before. When there's things that you're unable to say, or...
Is it kind of like wishing at a fountain? I used to do that sometimes when I was little. So, that means that our mystery poet was probably hoping that someone would read it, you think? Then...
But we don't know who wrote it.
Why not go upstream?
Upstream?
The ink looks fresh. This withered leaf floated down with the current. If we travel...
Cool! But how do we make sure that they'll receive it?
We can write extra copies and drop the leaf.
Either way, it's our only option.
Then let's make like a tree and have...
things you never had the chance to say before it was too late. When silence is the final word, I have little talent for, nor knowledge of poetry.
The beast in the water! Look, it's like a little boat! Merrily, merrily!
We should probably pick up the pace. We still have a few more leaps.
Okay, let's go! What's this?
No, it's nothing. I just hope this...
The scenery here is quite beautiful.
Oh, yo, that's a ceiling they don't have.
Should we set up camp? Oh, please wait a moment. It's an inspiration walk. There's no need...
Okay, well, I'll conduct reconnaissance...
Wait... Reconnaissance?
It means survey the environment and plan our route forward. It's different.
Are all inspiration walks in Mondstadt this complicated? They're acting like this is completely normal. In that case, I'll conduct reconnaissance with Mika.
Huh? Crumbs. Now I have to...
Very well. Then...
So, Xingqiu, do you...
I do. I always get bored when I'm cooped up at home. So I head out for a stroll. Life gets busy. You have to steal a moment of leisure when you can.
Cool. Oh! Over there! Firewood! You're fighting cover fire! With this wood and the food I brought along.
You've got quite a knack at wilderness.
Thanks. I...
Oh?
What? If I really...
You're too modest. As long as a...
That all sounded pretty...
Hello? Body and mind.
No need. Noelle!
Truly astounded.
Really? Then what do you usually eat when you're out on an inspiration walk?
Oh, well...
By sneaking out.
That's right. Or sometimes...
But if you get...
So, just don't get...
Anyway...
Well, now that I think about it...
Huh?
You're always happy. Oh, remember that?
Oh?
Don't.
Miss Hu Tao.
You can write about anything. Looking at coral laps.
So, we have to connect our internal...
Exactly. Perhaps you might gaze out at the bridge in the distance. And see a woman leaning on the railing. Looking as if...
Huh? Wait! I saw her at the... Why don't we go say hi?
Hi.
What? Oh, Morax, we're falling off. We're gonna go on my left now.
Hello, ma'am. How fortuitous it is that we meet again.
Hello. Are you?
Yes. Allow me. Thank you for accepting our.
Oh, don't mention it. It's
she
all
is.
I'm Kelly Roy.
So, Miss Kelly Roy.
That's right. I was traveling in the area and just had
your riddle yesterday.
I haven't, actually. I've just.
Amazing. We noticed you standing on the bridge from quite some distance.
I haven't finished my poem yet.
Well, since we're.
Huh?
Art, we can walk and talk.
I'd personally like to.
Hi, Frieza.
Woohoo! The first team is back.
Huh? The others.
Come on! Let's hurry!
Just how far did you all go?
Everyone, catch your breath. Come on, deep breaths. One. Hannah gets tired as she has. Oh, not to mention dropping all those. Sounds like someone needs to, huh? You guys picked up a new teammate while.
Indeed. This is Kelly Roy. I believe you'll remember her from yesterday.
Hi, everyone.
Oceanit. She's an Oceanit. That's the word I was looking for.
Hello. But you're not. Wait. We've all regrouped. Let's. They say roosters crow at first light. Are the theatrics really necessary? We're already on day two of the.
But my dear, dear Paimon, it seems you are not yet aware. That was not for my own sake, but for a special.
It's my boy!
His manner is as exuberant as ever. It always makes quite an impression.
It's my boy! Yeah, it was a good ceremony. I'm officially married now. I am exhausted. We were in Toronto the last couple of days. I love when these two idiots are together.
Mr. Zhongli, I hope you are well.
Sincho, what can you tell me about Mr. Zhongli? He seems like somebody very important.
Yes, he's held in very high regard in Liyue Harbor. He's extremely erudite in many different domains of knowledge.
Allow me to introduce you all to Zhongli, a consultant at the Wangcheng Funeral Parlor. His expertise is limitless, stretching from the celestial orbs to the terrestrial ores, spanning modern and ancient culture, delving into literature both prosaic and poetic. He may be my subordinate, but he is certainly a qualified poetry expert, and so we have invited him here tonight to judge the compositions.
It's my boy. It's my Zhongli. It's my dragon boy. I need a crow stuffy.
The director exaggerates. I am but vaguely acquainted with a few lines of classical poetry. Should you consider me to be remiss in my appraisal of your own compositions, please correct me.
Yeah, enough with the modesty already. If I didn't know better, I'd say you seemed nervous. Just focus on judging.
Please rest assured that I shall rise to the occasion, director.
Let me do a quick count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Great! Equal numbers on both sides. Huh? Are you counting me too? Okay, fine. But consider this a favor. With our Fontaine friend present, perhaps we should rename this event to the Three Nations Congenial Poetry Gala.
Somebody sells a pillowcase online that I want to buy.
Also, Also, I'm just noticing that Paimon should only count as a half teammate at most. Hmm. Well, how about this? I'll join in as well. Director Hutel.
Naturally.
Then it's settled. What about me?
Shall
I keep track of the score?
Give me a second.
No need for that. They're just a formality. We're all friends here. This isn't intimidative. But what do you think, Judge Zhongli?
I'll send it to you on Discord, Sov.
I concur, Director. Moreover, it would be...
There is a shirt. If I find it, I will also send it to you. I want to buy.
A competition in which they are judged on how Rick can adhere to Liyue poetic conventions. Since this is a congenial poetry gala, should we not begin with inspiration and with friendly conversation? The aim being for all participants to enjoy themselves.
That's a relief.
Couldn't have asked for a better judge. Zhongli said everything I was supposed to say, only far more eloquently. So, without further ado, I shall pass the baton to Venti. No problem. Friendly new, put on your thinking caps and take a... deep breath share. The second stage of our poetry gala will now commence. Then couplets.
Perhaps I could break the ice with a humble contribution to inspire others to share their brilliance.
Don't mind my cat.
Please listen to the first line in the couplet.
Hacking in the background.
Lounging in luxury inside a Shinyue kiosk booth, delighting in countless...
What? He managed to think of one already? Oh, he seems like a real expert at this.
Shinyue kiosk. Should that be paired with Lilian? Or are they too similar for a couplet? Oh, this is pretty difficult.
Shinyue kiosk. Contemporary tastes. I guess I should pair the modernity of their VIP dining experience with an emblem of the past. Where I was training that one time. That was quite ancient. The weather was terrible that day. Okay, I got something. Surrounded by hip outside a Tianheng Pass pavilion, as lightning sets the boundless tenebrous skies ablaze.
Wow, Chang-Yun completed the couplet!
Shinyue is a renowned modern restaurant. Mountain Pass of Home is a prominent historic landmark. These two locations form a complement pair. The imagery also contrasts rather well between the two halves of the couplet. One half describing a leisurely indoor scene.
I have sent you the two things of Crow and Aldrin that I want.
Outdoor scenario. There is no protection from the elements.
Huh? Describing what I experienced that day. Got lucky. All right then. I guess I'll start the next. Mind pines for Mingyun. Flesh Kinchingsa. Spirit striding high on Juyun's clouds.
Oh, Chongyun, you dark horse. Looks like you came to play today.
This conjures the image of one with lofty aspirations, limited to a small town, but who awaits the opportunity to ascend above the clouds. The youth. Locations for their symbolism is quite novel indeed.
Oh! Soul shines like jade stone, dressed in finest silkware. Lucent heart beats within me now.
Wow, how did Noelle do that?
A superb line. It employs the metaphor of precious stone to describe one of noble and moral character with a pure and clear heart. The symbolism in this case is centered around objects. Truly the work of a skilled poet.
That was a commendable couplet.
All thanks to your guidance while we were out on our inspiration walk. I'd like to start the next couplet. Up into the misty karst, down among the grassy marsh, all for lotus seed and bird egg soup.
Lotus seed and bird egg soup?
What is it, Diona? Did you think of a second line for the couplet?
No. Everyone's poems are so complicated. But when I heard lotus seed and bird egg soup, it made me think of Barry and Mint first. Maybe because
at north beyond the Starfell Lake, south across the windswept plains, just for Barry squeezed and Mint infused.
No wonder everyone praises the traveler so highly. You in?
Both halves of this couplet require intimate knowledge of the terrain in question and the local plants that may be found there. The two of you are clearly both seasoned travelers.
Does this mean I helped? Yowza!
Hey now, Zhongli. Don't just praise everything you hear. You should question and press them a bit. Don't worry about upsetting anyone. After all, I'm here to take the heat. And allow me to try another. Qingxin has no heart. Still, it soothes the human heart.
Is she talking about the medicinal effects of Qingxin?
She's thinking of Xiao.
Sweet dream is no dream, yet it nurtures people's dreams.
Sweet dream. Does that really match?
Since the solidity of the match has been queried, I shall act according to the director's wishes and ask you, what is the link?
Oh, you mean eating a delicious dessert before bed will make you sleep?
Those two are so cute.
Then I agree. The two halves of the couplet match. This point is well deserved.
I'm glad you enjoy. If I find any more altered stuff, I'll let you know. It's lacking out there.
But if you ask me, everyone's
which is why I have my second man right here in my arms. So far.
Let's
and
push
on screen.
The envelope a little. Go nuts.
Oh? In that case, round moon in the heavens, full moon at night. Celebrate with circle of friends.
Square meals in the basement. Big bowls of rice. Decorate with cuboids of meat.
Huh? What the?
Ah, we have ourselves a pedant's couplet. The two halves have no thematic connection. Yet each word has its perfect parallel. Meaning the two halves do form a cohesive whole. The strict pairings make this no easier to achieve than a thematically coherent couplet.
Blah, 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 blah. So verbose. Zhongli, just tell me if I got a point or not.
Of course you did. I presumed it went without saying.
Ahem. Through Jiangji, I walked 100 miles. At Guili, I ended my march. In Dihua, the silver grass grows in 2 styles, but horsetails don't trot out the marsh.
From vendors, I bought some 15 steaks at dinner sizzled the lots. At pressure, the tenderloin cooks in 2 ticks, but 15 won't fit in the pots.
Huh?
So that's a pedant's couplet. I don't think she can do that. I thought of one. Wolf hooks can't hook Baron Bunny. Aw, that's a cute couplet.
Sweet flowers can't outsweet Sister Barbara.
Huh?
Now, that's the passion we like to see. Although...
In that case, whopper flowers can't whop
Oh, this monstatter's...
I'm so...
Nestling by a roaring fire, scent of tea wafts from the stove, reading through the heart of clear springs.
Wow, Noelle came up with a nut. Come on, match the cup. flip. I'm a noob. Do you really think that's fine? I'm nestling by a roaring fire. Seething in the pouring rain, Sword of Pain swipes at my foe, beating up the Eye of the Storm. What? Really?
Yes, very good. The image of challenging powerful...
Really?
It appears that my services as a judge are no longer needed.
Bye, Zhongli.
Leroy, are you okay? You look like you're getting tired. Don't worry, I'm fine. Thanks for asking. Although, I do have a question I'd like to ask. Have all of you read Heart of Clear Springs?
I haven't actually read it.
My dad told me the story once. It's about a spring fairy and a young boy.
Oh, yes. The story of a spring fairy. The boy poured out his heart to her, and she listened to his. Over time, the boy grew up and began to develop. I don't know if Diona's father mentioned the part about the kiss to her.
In the end, the spring fairy left the boy.
Oh, yes, that's it.
Sounds like a tragic tale.
So, what do you guys think of the spring fairy in the story?
I'm sure she made her decision with the best of intentions.
Yeah, that's understandable. Some of it, I mixed up the date and the time frame of it.
Misunderstanding never got cleared up.
Well,
basically, I love my dragon boy.
Go back and see that boy again if she ever had another chance.
Now? But
isn't it
if Paimon was that boy?
I see.
Oh, looks like the party's still going strong over here. Are you coming up with Blitz?
Stick to hosting, Tone Deaf Bard. If you...
I never knew you had such a high opinion of my abilities, Paimon. But the cup of games are over now. Tomorrow...
Do we have to share our...
That's right. If you're not feeling confident, don't worry.
I'll sign up.
Oh, me too.
Hold on there, Buster. Before you start peddling your classes, just how much freedom is there with this freestyle poetry exactly?
Give my dragon. I like my dragon.
It's as free as the winds that blow.
He's very soft.
Nothing freer. There are no limits to genre, form. Give it a try. There's...
Whoa. It's almost too... Will you come too, Kelly Roy? Paimon wants to see what...
Oh,
my nose is starting to itch again. All right, I shall leave you to private...
Ah, my boy's back on screen. Look at him. So pretty. That is a pillar. All right. Okay.
Applied for vacation. You remember too, right?
All right, let's head off.
My mom.
Oh, wrong character. Wrong character.
Didn't keep you waiting, did I?
This heavy rain must be quite an inconvenience for you.
Thanks. Thanks, Nivilla. Yeah, my friend Briggs also finished hers this week, so she's very happy too. I'm excited for Season of the Lost, because if Season of the Lost continues on, as it's been, I will get some Glint lines. And Glint has been very quiet. And it's been very lonely.
Ah, my apologies. This heavy rain must be quite an inconvenience for you. So this is what you're truly capable of? And I shall have to get serious if I wish to catch up with you.
Oh, well, fuck you.
Brace yourself.
The tides beckon. Perturbed, unscathed.
Ready, steady, go!
Hey, so that was fun. I hated that. Oh, no. Can... Hello. Yes, I need fucking so many fucking starfish. This is where I wish I had a Lenny. I might take you up on that in a bit. I am just currently... Where? There was a... There you are. Oh, it doesn't matter. Those lights don't do anything for me anymore. I've done the quest. Yeah, they don't bother me anymore. Alright, obviously I'm not finding any more here. So, next location. some like right up underneath me apparently. What underwater tunnel? There's a lot of underwater tunnels. Yoink. Anything here? No. I see you. Are these all above ground? Okay, we're gonna go there. I'm on the wrong side. I think so. Yeah. Because I still need to level this motherfucker up. And I also need this. That shit. And... oh, I need a lot of shit for him. There should be... underground. Are those all? Wait a minute, don't people from Fontaine die pretty in the water? I forgot. Let's see. Yeah, no problem. I am just going to find the Lumos sails that are apparently over here. One. There. Good. Okay, that is fucking cool. This is my first Fontaine character other than Lynette, so I've never swam with a Fontaine character, and I forgot that they can dive very prettily out of water. Yoink. Is this the underwater tunnel you were talking about, by the way? Yoink. I'm not pulling for who I call Worcestershire Sauce, because I can't ever pronounce his name. But I have been collecting his bugs. I have 23. But I'm not pulling for him. I'm saving for Farina. Me and my Zhongli stuffy. Where came we from? Oh, this is all water now. Shit, I really flooded this. Alright, how we do it? Thank you very much, Solve. If I find anything more Aldrin related or Crow related, I will let you know. I need 10 more of this fucking starfish! I don't want to fight you, bitch. What the fuck was that, cat? Okay, well, we're not using this team. Please don't look at me. This team is useless.
There is no escape.
Wow.
Illusion shattered. Team Dreamwork. Now you shall perish.
says
there are benefits to a life of a one.
Yeah, sure. What's the team you use? Aha! Nivilet, Bidu, Bennett, and Nahida. Okay. I try not to, so my Abyss teams, 1 minute. My Abyss teams currently are is this team and this team. I want him to replace them. See how well he does now, a little bit more leveled up.
Let the show begin. Think you can get away?
Found it. The time's beckoning.
Oh yes, so fucking useful. I have a feeling that this is not going to be the
case. Brace yourself.
Be sanctified.
My guiding stars.
Silence.
Yeah.
Time for takeoff.
Bye, Layla. Hello, Layla.
Let the record show that I verbally consent to relinquishing these items into your possession.
I didn't bug you, you shouldn't bug me. That's a rule. Alright, what does that leave me with? Sweet baby fucking Jesus, I need another patch. Alright. What's another team I can use with you, sir? I just don't feel like leveling up two characters to use with you. Honestly, I think
I'll treat your wounds.
That's a lot of healing for Nuvilet, but no shield. No, he has a shield.
The campaign begins.
Let's give it a try. Where can I try this? I'm not trying on the boss.
Remember, health comes first. Justice is blindsided. The tides beckon.
Let's dance.
I'm the side.
Definitely better. Alright, time to go beat the living daylights out of this boss. Let's go. Oh! Frieza? Okay.
Illusion shut!
I think I got one of them.
Into the wind. One with wind and fire. On to oblivion.
Adventure time.
Ah, fuck, I picked that up.
One with nature.
Teamwork is dream work. There is no escape.
wind knows me.
Clouds hide the birds.
I don't remember which ones I got. Wrong button. Okay, that's easy peasy. Oh, I have a wish! That is the first time I've gotten that sword. I don't have a main strong bow user. I have Venti. I have garbage right here that I still don't know how to use. Fischl.
I created another.
Oh, shut up, Fischl. Well, technically, I have Tainari. I could bring out my burn team. Yeah, if you want, sure. Join up. My UID is on the bottom. You can join me in Morax. That is. Pizza!
The world remains constant over the
Pizza!
Centuries, but human life is like the dew at dawn, or a bubble rising through water.
Okay, yeah. Ba-da-da. Is there a way to. Do you have a UID? Okay, be right back. I'm gonna grab cake. Turned. 6, 4. That's better. That's what I was looking for. Now I'm good. 6, 4, 1. Just let me know who you want me to bring. Okay. Is there anybody you want me to use? You can never go wrong with Old Faithfuls. I'm ready when you are. No. Nope.
Should we really be off work this early? There's a lot left to do.
Let's find shelter, or mushrooms will start growing on our heads.
Potentially? Frieza. Frieza.
Something on your mind again? Let's work through it together. Two heads are better.
We can try again. Frieza.
I'm used to the rain, but you should probably use an umbrella.
Keep up.
That's not the one I wanted. That's the one I wanted. Ooh, you have an Oculus down here. Ah, you haven't done the story yet. There's an Oculus underneath this rock for one of the quests. Just a heads up. Ah, yes.
Keep up.
Okay, I see, I see.
Keep up. Keep up.
Hit. boss should be back. I'm bringing fire this time.
Nip that in the butt.
One of my arrows fucking hit it. Ugh. I don't care about any of you. Ah, you haven't done this quest yet.
I'm used to the rain, but you should probably use an umbrella. I applied
a
clip-based waterproofing oil to my tail. One swish, and it's dry.
Okay. Well, right now, I'm just going around collecting pieces I need for my water boy.
Keep up.
And then I never have to collect any of these fucking starfishes again in my life.
Thank you.
train again.
Keep up.
Miss me.
Keep up. All right then. Keep up.
Yep.
Keep up.
All right, she's back. Freeza Pooh, what's up? Leave Morax alone. Don't touch my Morax. It's my Morax. My Morax. He sits on my shoulders. Yet, I did not. Fuck. I fucked that up. I got it.
And shroud. Fire it up.
Oh, I'm dying.
Look at you.
I hear everything.
Thank you.
Can't see.
I really need to level up my Diona.
If you press a leaf between dry sheets of paper, make an attractive and handy bookmark.
Yes, I did. Woo! Alright. I can get off this piece. Well, I actually like fine art.
I'm used to the rain, but you should probably use an umbrella.
Alright. Pretty boy. You need a few more limo sales. First things first. Come over here. Yeah, give me 1 second. I'm just doing something really quick. On my way. You are up there. Oh, I see it. Wow, I really missed it. Yuck. All right. Let's take a look at my map. Well then, I have cleared your area of these starfishes. Leaving me short. 15. Not bad. There might be a few underwater I have yet to get. Oh, I missed those ones. Drag it out its way. Fast on water, slow on land. Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious. All right. Let's go see if this stupid seahorse thing is back. Oh. Glorious! Stay on my shoulders, bitch. Ooh, I might have missed a few over here. 1 second. We're gonna come back all the way over here.
My apologies.
I'll put you on. Let's move.
I've been waiting.
have a treasure chest over here you haven't opened. Just to let you know, right there, treasure chest. An Oculus. What's up here? Missa? No. Ooh, I think I found some more. One. That's two. We're over here. I need one more. One more. And I never have to find one of these again in my godforsaken life. I think there's some over here. Is that dinner, Frieza? Oh, goodbye, son. There it is! Last one! Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! Alright, let's go fight the seahorse. Thank you.
This heavy rain must be...
Hey, I will take any win I get. Zach! Zachary? Starfishes for him. I hate this game. I have to do it one more time.
Inactivity serves no purpose whatsoever.
Thank you. Oh, you make me jealous with your monstat exploration. Yeah, we're even on Inazuma. And we're even on Sumeru. I have all of the desert 100%ed except for this. So you use prototype? I heard prototype is good, but if you have the battle pass weapon is better. And prototype will have to be pried out of my Baiju's cold dead hands. I technically have a spare Oculus for Sumeru and for Liu.
The world remains constant over the centuries, but human life is like the dew at dawn, or a bubble rising through water. Transitory.
Fucking seahorse has to die one more time. Go, you piece of shit.
I'm Pisa! Yeah?
Shine down!
This is order! Gather!
It is time.
Now that I have reclaimed one of the seven authorities from the hands of the usurpers, I have regained my true form. I am now a fully fledged dragon, powerful enough to judge the rest of the gods. My final destiny is to judge the usurper king in the heavens above. But until that time comes, I will lend my power to you.
Only those who sample it many times can appreciate its true quality.
And he is done. I've had him for 2 days. He's joining my ever-growing rank of 5 stars. I really need to finish her. Thank you very much for your help. I'm going to do, and then I'm going to leave. There you go. Go back home. Oh no, Zhang Li, come back. Oh,
ah, Zhang Li!
Go on the bed. Here we go.
Thank you.
Who's my Fisa? You're my Fisa. You gonna sniff my hand? Okay. Let's do this. He bit me.
Time to go.
Ready for bed soon, baby. Yeah, that's my foot you're biting. Ow! Fuck, Frieza!
Are you here to play
with
danger?
Thank you. hate you, game. There we go. Doing good. Thank you. It's done. I need to fucking do more fishing.
Ice getting indoors to avoid these conditions, if possible.
All right. Oh my god, and now I have to get the Sumeru's version. Huh. But until I get her actual weapon, I'm fucked. Alright, so to everybody still watching, I'm gonna get the fuck out of Inazuma. Thank you very much for watching. I'm gonna get ready for bed because I have been pretty much going since Wednesday nonstop. Tomorrow I may be back with some more Genshin because I think there's more tomorrow. Yeah, more is unlocking tomorrow. So I'll be back tomorrow. Yeah, the Fontaine one. I haven't gotten started the Fontaine one. Layla needs it if I want to use her on my team. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you, Spry, for helping me out finishing up my new villette. And I will see you guys all later.